to see how long I can record. Not really sure. Unless it goes for a while. I've got one recording, I might as well get it in for a second. You know how I love my book Isaiah. Let's go to chapter 42. I'm going to start in verse 1. It says, "Behold, my whom I shall uphold, my chosen, whom my soul desires, I have placed my spirit on him, so he can judge, so he can bring forth justice." So the Most High, when he talks about bring forth judgment to the nations, he talks about his servant going to bring forth justice. You know what I'm saying? Whom he uphold, his chosen one. And you know, that's Israel. You know what I'm saying? Israel is the chosen one. He's talking about the whole nation. He's not talking about one individual man. You know what I'm saying? Get that. We're going to go to the book of Isaiah. Right? And that's a book right there. Matter of fact, we're going to go to book 45, chapter 45. Matter of fact, 43. We're going to go to 42, we're just going to read 43. Check it out. "Thus says Yahweh, your creator, O Jacob, the one who fashioned you, O Israel, fill me, for I have healed you. I have called you by name. You are mine." See? So when the Most High talking about his servant, he talking about Israel. See? In verse 43, he say, "Israel, you are mine." That was over here in verse 42 real quick. Check this out. We're still in Isaiah. Check this out. We are 42. And we're going to read verse 6. He said, "I am Yahweh. I have called you with righteousness. I will strengthen you." He said, "I will strengthen your hand. I will protect you. I will set you for a covenant to the people, for a light to the nations." See that? So Israel, you know what I'm saying? You're supposed to be a light to the nations. Man, we're supposed to teach this Torah to the nations. You know what I'm saying? Not saying that we all Levites. You know what I'm saying? We don't know who we are. But as a nation, you know what I'm saying? Most High's chosen people, we supposed to be teaching this Torah to the nation. You understand? Give me one second. Alright, check it out. He said we supposed to be teaching this Torah to the nation. Alright, so we're going to go back up for a second. Check this out. "I will set you for a covenant to the people." Right? He said, "I will set you for a covenant to the people." Right? "For a light to the nations." Verse 7. "To open blind eyes, remove a prisoner from confinement, dwellers darkness from a dungeon. I am Yahweh, that is my name. I shall not give my glory to another, nor my praise to graven idols. Say, behold, the early prophecies have come about. Now I relate new ones. Before they sprout, I shall let you know them." See? So, Most High telling you, the older prophecies have come about. You know what I'm saying? But now he relate new ones. But see, there's still not no new, so-called new, no letters of Paul in the book of Isaiah. You know what I'm saying? The old ones was the first five books of Moses. And now we got these prophet books to bring more of this truth. See what I'm saying? That have nothing to do with the letter. You know what I'm saying? So check it out. He says, to open your eyes, right? And that you know what I'm saying? Blind Stevie Wonder. Just you blind truths of this. You know what I'm saying? Because you believe in this Christ. You believe, you follow all these different idols, because Christ's not the only idol, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying, people's following all these different idols, you know what I'm saying? But you're not following your out, know what I'm saying? So your eyes, you blind. You know what I'm saying? You blind to this, blind to this truth. All right? You say, remove a prisoner from confinement, right? In darkness, from a dungeon. See? Because you a prisoner. You know what I'm saying? You in darkness when you're not in this. You know what I'm saying? But you like in a state of Egypt, a state of bondage. You know what I'm saying? You got to come out of the bondage and elevate your mind, man. We gotta learn this tour, learn this tour, you know what I'm saying? Start teaching it to the people. You say, behold, the early prophecies have come about, but now I relate to others. And then he say, before they sprout, that you hear them. See? That's the purpose of the prophets. You know what I'm saying? Before they sprout, you hear them through the prophets. You know what I'm saying? Through the people under the Spirit revealing this truth to. You know what I'm saying? And with, you know what I'm saying? This is a little test run I was doing with this program. You know, I had to bring out this tour real quick. With that, I'd like to get, say, Cal Halalai, Yahweh, Mahalalai, to the Akayim Shalawan. There we go. We still in here. I'm going to give you a little bit of this. Isaiah 43, verse 11. Alright? Say, I only your help. There's no deliverance for me. I foretold salvation and there's no strange God in your midst. You are my witness, the word of your help. Even before there was I was he. There is none who can save from my, but I am who can reverse it. See that? So who can reverse it when the Most High Yah act? No one. Yahweh is alone. I better listen. Cause there ain't no Jesus people. Penis coming back to say, no Jesus peace. You know what I'm saying? Worship Nimrod's balls if you want to, but I wouldn't do it if I was you. Lord, it's time to turn back to now. Check it out. I ain't gonna keep telling y'all this same stuff, you know. Well, have that sheep, have ears, hear what the Torahs have to say. Right? Me say, Isaiah 11. He say, I am Yahweh, only I am Hashem, and there is no deliverer aside. I have foretold and brought salvation, and there is no strange God in your midst. See, there's no strange God in your midst, Israel. It's just Yahweh. See that? No creed, no penis. You know what I'm saying? No, none of this. No Zeus. You know what I'm saying? No Apollo. You know what I'm saying? No false. It's only. You know what I'm saying? Put that golden calf up, Israel. Turn to God. You know what I mean? He said, you are my witness. Right? The witness is Israel.
Yeah. And if it don't listen, I'ma make this world smoke. Y'all sick, I'ma tell Pharaoh to let my people go. And if it don't listen, I'ma make this world smoke.